Hello. Many of us believe that money is the most important thing in our life, and it is not so, right? There are other things much more important than that, and one of them is our breath. When we breathe, we don't know if we ever question that the next breath it will come or not. We know for sure that it will come. It has been provided to us in enormity. Okay, so we will be breathing till our last breath, that is till we die. So the magnificent power that has given us this, which is the most precious thing, free of cost, and we can have it for as long as we live on this earth, can we not trust that same process to fulfill or to take care of all our needs or supplies until we are on this earth? Can't we trust that magnificent process and just be in peace and joy with the moment? Think about it.